an ice bucket to keep the champagne chilled. Unopened, it was intended to be enjoyed after the steam session. Expensive clothes belonging to one of the men from the steam room. These clothes belong to one of the suspects from the steam room. Clothes belonging to one of the suspects.
Good Lord, Holmes.
Ah, death with a peculiarly Roman piquancy.
Like the one you almost had an hour ago.
Let us forget about that.
There was only one hit from the weapon. It pierced the right eye straight through to the brain. Death would have been instantaneous.
The wound should not have bled so profusely. This pool is rather large. Some dirt or earth. I'll take a sample. Some dirt. Look, Watson, he was wearing a ring. He very likely removed it before the steam session.
Well, death is very recent, between 30 minutes to 1 hour ago.
I think we have found all that we can here, taking into consideration the abysmal lighting. Constable, we have finished with the body.
We don't have many leads here.
What concerns me is that we still have to find the murder weapon.
Mr. Holmes?
Please have the body removed without disturbing anything else in the room.
All right, Mr. Holmes.
I was wondering, Holmes, it's fairly reckless to carry out a murder inside a closed chamber. Why do you suppose they did it?
There are a great many possibilities. The murderer was in a hurry. Or he is an artist. Or a ghost. Or he wanted to ensure that I'd be brought in on the case.
Probably the latter. You are ridiculous, do you know that?
I should check this blood sample at Baker Street. This key was covered in blood. I should ask Phillips about it. G. Newell and Sons, Steam Specialists, Seattle, WA. With the steam on, I'm unable to see even a few feet away. The brazier is still burning. The heat here is extreme. It is too hot. I cannot reach into it. I will need something to... One lens is cracked, probably due to the temperature of the brazier. These lenses are for myopia. The wearer is short-sighted.
It's horrible.
Blood traces wiped on the towel.
I found him. I touched his shoulder, thinking that he was just asleep.
I'm in shock. I don't want to talk.
It's horrible. I can't talk at the moment.
Mr. Holmes?
I'm always wondering what's on your mind, Holmes.
With the steam on, I'm unable to see even a few feet away.